Hi YouTube, this is Renee, or Michigan Snow Pony, and you're looking at my haul of spaghetti squash from this morning. I have been getting a lot of spaghetti squash, and I love it. If you're trying to watch your weight or lose weight, this is a wonderful vegetable to have on hand because it really does or can take the place of pasta. Pour spaghetti sauce on it, or a little Parmesan and spices and maybe a little bit of butter, and you think you're eating pasta. Anyway, I love it. The problem is I have not come up with a way of preserving it until this year, and I don't like buying it all winter, and sometimes you can't find it in the stores, at least in our stores. So, you know, and it's grown in California, and who knows what they're getting from Japan right now, so I'm kind of desperate to preserve my spaghetti squash. And I got, I don't even know how many there are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 big ones this morning. I got one little one. I have about, half a dozen or so more of these size out there, and I'm just going to see if they're ready or if I should let them go a little longer when I pick that one. But what I've come up with is dehydrating it, and that seems to work out pretty well. Let me show you. Okay, I have been experimenting, and I dehydrated a spaghetti squash the other day. Or last night. And this is what it came out like. I cooked it first, and then I just put the shredded parts on here, and I think it's going to work. I think it's going to be really good preserved this way. Now my next phase of the experiment is to reconstitute it and see what it's like after you bring it back to life, so to speak. But it's going to pop off here really easy. See? And boy, if I can do this with my spaghetti squash, I'm going to be thrilled. So I'm going to put this in some water and we'll come back to it. Okay, I've got the water boiling and I'm just going to pour it over my dehydrated spaghetti squash. Let it sit while I have breakfast. Come back to it and see what we have. I'll just pour off any extra water it doesn't absorb, so I'm not being real careful about how much water I add to it. So we'll just gonna let it sit. You can see the steam coming off, and see how it reconstitutes, and if it does well, this will be lunch. And I'll be tickled pink to have a way to preserve all of my spaghetti squash this year. Okay YouTube, I've made myself some lunch. This cooked up, I wish I could get in closer without it blurring, but this spaghetti squash cooked up just like fresh. I mean, and it tastes just like fresh. I mixed some tomatoes and broccoli and mushrooms and garlic and basil from the garden, all stuff from the garden I mixed in here. Doctored it up some, but I mean, consistency-wise and taste-wise, it's just like fresh. So definitely can dehydrate your spaghetti squash and have it come out wonderful. You just cook it like normal, put it on your trays, dry it overnight, good to go. Yeah. Now, if I were Noreen, I would make you a plate. But I'm not. Ha ha. Bye, YouTube.